place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look. Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
Even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across...
Oh, shit.
Bollocks. Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
What's that?
Here! There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Nice.
Perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Down. Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Watch out!
It's over!
Crap.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
I found it.
All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down!
Run for it!
Ah, shit! Come on, you guys! Hurry it up!
Jesus.
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
Keep moving!
Ahead, there's a wire! We can zip line across!
Not while they're firing at us, we can't! Incoming!
We gotta move now.
Ready? Go!
Right! It's all clear! Come on! Come on, Nate! Come on!
Okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, mate, look.
They just came
across the
wall.
What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine.
Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone. Great.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
lookout while I search the area.
Search the area. They're in here somewhere.
What was that?
No.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Get him!
Run!
Incoming!
No.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Keep a lookout while I search the area.
search the area. They're in here somewhere.
This way!
No.
Coming! You're through!
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey, here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's got to be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem or symbol.
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Yeah. Those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right. Let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie. We can't stay pinned down here. We gotta move!
Whoa, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, Sully!
Thank you.
All right. No. Okay.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower.
Come on. We gotta meet up with those guys.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right, here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances, then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm? A holy place? A place of initiation?
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey. Maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No. Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
I wonder you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right. Hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. Yes. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. All right, come on.
No.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
All right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Now wait. Just another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Oh, God, it's good. It's closing in. It's closing in. I just stop. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. Oh.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Listen. Stop it!
stop it!
Stay!
No!
Oh, listen.
Charlie.
Killing Nate. Charlie. Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit.
Hey, follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, right. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
The whole damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Two more to go. Just one left. Last one.
Incredible.
The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
No! Brain!
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing? Nice thrust.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one and try again. Nice thrust. Got it.
Right, get on the other crank. Help me open
it. Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Oh, don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Kid, you did it.
Incredible.
That's got to be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. Here. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here
somewhere.
Shit,
they must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. There's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Yes.
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Why don't you go for
Cutter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Cutter,
bitch.
Cutter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Might have given us a wink or something.
Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Cutter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Just my leg. Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You cover us.
Okay.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting
nasty
boy waistcoat. Well, you saw it.
We need to get him. Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
impossible! I shot him! Disgusting!
Sit!
And
you freak!
Behind us.
Help me with the door. Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Thank you.
to the gatehouse.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Just a little further.
Bastard. Shitting. Bastard leg.
Easy does it.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Warning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a one.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here.
All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here. Looks like we lost
him. All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not going to start this, are we?
The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.